Carolina. I met her on the flight, and from the moment I saw her, I was just captured by her and her smile, everything about her. Just the feeling she gave me just from talking through that whole flight. I just knew this girl was something different and something special.
Con alegría hemos venido a participar de este momento especial que viven estos dos jóvenes, Diana Carolina Casadiego Rojas y Seth Colby Henson.
Seth significa mi mejor amigo, que me hace reír todos los días, que me calma, que me aconseja. Cuando yo veo que ya digo no puedo más, él me empuja porque él ve que puedo dar más. Uno no cree tanto en lo que uno puede dar y él lo ve y eso me encanta porque me anima a dar lo mejor de mí.
Love to me, it's just a hard thing to describe. It's so much more than emotion. Just the feeling of not being able to go on out without this other person. I just remember the nervousness I felt for the first time I actually FaceTimed. It's hard to put a definition on what love is. I just know from the feelings I have inside and how it completely changed my outlook on what's important to me in life.
Diana y Seth Colby han realizado un proceso de acercamiento, de reconocimiento, de elevar ese amor humano a un nivel de amor espiritual, donde Dios los va a consagrar y a vincular en un vínculo que será para toda la santa vida. It's a shot in the dark.
I want to be your lover, your companion, and your best friend for the rest of my life. I promise to love and cherish you, to keep you close and with faithfulness, to be your support and help in times of need.
Vamos a recibir a esos esposos con un fuerte aplauso en este momento. Gracias. It's a shot in the dark, in the arms of Stent. Baby, you hit me so hard, like a heart attack. She may be out of my league, I may be out of my mind, but I'm ready to jump now, I'm ready to fly. It's a shot in the dark, in the arms of Stent.
Across the room.
All I really wanted to do whenever I got home was to talk to her and to ask her about her day, how was her flights. And before we planned our trip to Maldives, I haven't seen her since that flight, and I just remember the nervousness I got and how, like, just how much pressure I felt just because I wanted to impress her so much. And that's just not a normal feeling to have. And it took me the longest time to be able to branch out there, to actually put myself on the line and understand that she was worth me being vulnerable. And I think that's what love is whenever you stop caring about getting hurt and you realize that this person is going to be the one you want to spend the rest of your life with and is willing to risk it all on the line for. Even if you do get hurt in the end, you know that you gave it your all, and that if it does happen, you're going to be the happiest man ever. If it doesn't, it was worth it. You knew that you put it all out there.
Now give it to me.